Everybody, what's going on? This is Karen, and I have a letter to show you from the adoption agency, and I hope that you're ready to see it. So I'm just in my Yahoo email, and I got the last letter a couple days ago, and they're supposed to be here this morning. So I'm supposed to get my little girl here this morning, and I cannot wait to read you the letter. Yay! So I'm just going to adjust the tripod a little bit so you can see what's going on with this. Alright. I'm going to bring you down. You can see the computer. A bit more. More. There we go. And hopefully you'll be able to read with me what is going on with the computer. I mean, what's going on with the adoption? Oh, so Ms. Maggie's over here. She's eating her breakfast. We tried to wait for the little one, but so let me just see. Let me see this one. All right. Okay. Hope you can see this. I think they have the wrong date here. Anyway. Fiat Little Lambs Adoption Agency are so excited to adopt you, a precious little girl. Her name is Charlotte May, M-A-E. She is a precious 18-month-old sweetie. She loves her dolly and her blanket. She will sleep with them every night. She is wonderful with other children and has a laugh that will warm your heart. We know that we made the right decision, and she will be wonderful, a wonderful addition to your family. A few things you need to know are as follows. Uh-oh, she is allergic to cinnamon. Glad I didn't put it in her oatmeal. Apricots and mangoes. She loves to eat pancakes. Oh, let me see. Like another little girl I know. Right, Maggie? No, Mommy. Uh-huh. French toast, grilled cheese sandwiches, hot dogs, mac and cheese, and strawberries. She also oddly loves corned beef hash. All right then, I'll have to just go to the store and stock up on that. She needs extra cuddles in the morning and at night. She is not potty trained, and you'll need a size 5 diaper as she is quickly growing out of 4s. She loves watching TV, Minnie Mouse, ponies, I assume that's My Little Pony, and little girly stuff are her favorites. Lately, she has had a few tantrums when she eats and when she plays. She has trouble sharing toys. Charlotte loves books and stories. We will see you at 9:30 a.m. on September 14th. This must have been, she just messed up the date. Finally, Greta Peters from Little Lambs. So I am so excited to get this email, and I think it's about 9:20 right now, and I'm so nervous. I'm so excited. My stomach is just so nervous. So there we go. That is the, oh, is there a sale? Let's see. $10 off my next purchase. I should just go shopping. Oh, yeah. Okay. So, over here is Maggie. You can see her. She is waiting to be fed. She's like, Mom, come on now. So, and I have some oatmeal over here for Charlotte. So that is her name, Charlotte May. Is her name, and I love it, and I just cannot wait whatsoever. So let me just get up and go to the bathroom real quick before she leaves. That way, I mean before she comes, that way, because I'm nervous. I'm like really, really nervous. So I will just, I guess, have you watch Miss Maggie until I get back. Oh my gosh. They're here. They're here. Hold on. Okay, all right. Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming. All right. Man, I had to pee so bad. I can't believe that. Okay. All right. So that's why I brought the tripod, because you could see everything. Okay. All right. You ready? Here she goes. Okay. The lady from the doctor, she doesn't want to be on camera. I've got to get her blanket and her her toys, her stuff. Okay. Oh my goodness. Hi, Charlotte. Hi, Charlotte. You got something that I can pick up in there? Alright. Heavy girl, huh? Okay. So, come back over here. I was just reading to you that email, and poof, here she comes. Here she comes. I know, honey, I'm going to give you your dolly in a minute. It's all right. I'm almost tripped on all the wires. It's all right. Hi. Hi. Oh, it's okay. You want some breakfast? Okay, all right. I'm a little shocked, huh? Yeah, but you see me though. You know who I am. You know who I am. Here, let's do this. Let's put one leg over here. And one leg, there we go. Sit your butt right there. Get these cute little tight jeans on, huh? Oh, don't show anybody your skin there. Charlotte? It's a pretty name, huh? It's a pretty name, huh? Okay. Okay. I guess they didn't tell me that she still took a pinky, though. I'll have to get some for you, huh? Dolly. Oh, can you spit that out? You don't want it anymore? Excited? You might be hungry, huh? Okay. Oh, he's such a sweetie. He's such a sweetie. Yeah. Are you hungry? Do you want some oatmeal? My phone's, I feel my phone vibrating. Okay. Hello?
Hi.
No, you didn't. Did she eat yet? Well, I'm just holding her. I'm trying to hold her. She's a big girl. Oh, this is the biggest girl I've ever had in the nursery. Yeah, she really is. Okay. How did she sleep last night? You never told me she takes. Did you have me on chat? On FaceTime? Oh, I'm sorry. Hi, I was wondering what that light was. Alright. Okay. Earrings are so pretty. Okay, thank you for taking me off. Yeah. She's just sitting on my arm. She's a little shy right now. Yeah. These touch phones, like you're touching anything and things just start going off. Okay, alright. So she needs her breakfast. Probably needs a diaper change. Okay. Alright, okay, that sounds good. Thank you so much. Alright, bye. Alright. Is that Greta? That was Greta on the phone. Did you hear her voice? Mm-hmm. Hey, do you want to sit down and eat something? Huh? Do you want to sit down and eat something? Oh, I'm glad I didn't put any cinnamon in here. But you're allergic to it. little bit too big for you, huh? Okay, okay, girl. Everybody, your shirt. There is a unicorn on it. Auntie Penny. And it says hashtag magical. Magical. Hashtag. Hashtag not yet. Oh, okay. Not yet, guys. Not yet. Alright, I'm tired. So that was Greta on the phone. So she didn't eat yet. She had a snack this morning earlier when she woke up around 7:30. But she really hasn't eaten breakfast yet. Maybe she came a little tight, maybe. Yeah, you can throw you on a dress, throw you on some other comfortable, relaxed pants for Auntie Penny that she got you. And some little sweatpants. I have some little gray sweatpants that you can wear. They're gonna be so comfy. Man, you were such a big girl. You're such a big girl. You're gonna sit up. You're gonna sit up. Hi, love. Hi. Mama. Charlotte. Say mama, mama, Charlotte, or Karen, say Karen, is it Karen? She is so cute, oh my goodness. Okay, let's take this off because this is just kind of weird. Let's push it way back. Oh, what you think? You want some more oatmeal? Are you hungry? Are you hungry? Well, guys, this was her adoption video and her name reveal. Charlotte May is her name. M-A-E. Yeah. I thought of Charlotte last week, and I thought of May this morning. Are you tired? Are you tired? Do you not want to eat yet? Do you not want to eat yet? Look at that beautiful little earring. A little cubby cake earring. Look at that. Everybody see your earring? That's great. Okay, alright. Alright. I just want to snuggle a little bit. Okay. Mommy's gonna have to form that. Maybe cut it down a little bit because it is too big. It is too big. Everybody see the shoes going on here? The shoes to the big girl. The shoes. You got some nice shoes. I bought some shoes for you that are going to fit. Yes, they will. I know they're gonna fit. And they're so pretty, too. Yes. And they should see that video before they see this one. Yeah. Okay. Are there any shoes to that? Yeah. You look like you have something in there, so. Want me to get it out? Okay. Alright. We'll do that later. So, she is such a big girl. She weighs about 11 pounds, I think. With these jeans on, she weighs about 11 pounds. Or more. You're pretty heavy. But that's what I wanted. I'm a big, big, healthy, chunky, heavy girl. Yeah, I wouldn't say you're so chunky. You're pretty lean, actually, for your age. But in no time, I won't get you chunky, especially with that corned beef hash. But you like, do you like corned beef hash? Are you touching my bra? Oh. Is that mommy's cross? Every video, you see my bra. I'm surprised you don't know what size I wear. Oh, I've got to get new shirts. That's hard because... And the baby's laying on it. Is that what you're looking at? Mommy's curtain like that. It's pretty. I like you. You can be pretty. Maybe you're pretty. Yeah. Maybe you give me your earrings and I'll give you my necklace. So, it is getting a little warm. I think I'm going to take her out of her pants and put her in something. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe it's going to be a pajama day. Mama's wearing pajamas. I was had a busy morning. Busy, 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 busy morning. Yeah, the babies took up some time. I just didn't get dressed and I just didn't shower or get dressed. I just threw on a different top and poof, there's today. So, I think it's time that we get to know each other more. And it's been a very long video. It's about to go out any second. I know it. So we love you so much. Oh. Love you guys. Wonderful day, and we'll talk to you soon. Of course, I did not run a timer, so I have to get up now and turn off the camera. Because I have no editing software. Which has been a plague. Okay, you want your dolly? Your dolly's right here. That's your little dolly. That's a little dolly. There you go. Oh, put the big girl up. Oh my gosh. You are a chunker. You are a heavy chunker. Chunker, munker. Chunker, a munker. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's a long video. It's a long video. It's a beautiful day outside. It's pretty sunny. Really nice. That's my tripod. There we go. Shoes. I think that these pants are beautiful, but they're a little too tight, huh, Mama? We only wear them on special occasions. You tired? You tired? You are a big girl, huh? You are such a big girl. Look at you. Look at you, Dolly. Alright. Put this on up so it's not in your diaper. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. These are going to be so tight to get off you. Oh, you do have kind of like a little underwear on. It's like a diaper cover underwear. Oh, what is that? Is that a bruise?
No.
That's a birthmark. That is a very cute strawberry-shaped birthmark on your leg. Okay. I take this and I pull. I'm going to pull you out of bed. Oh. Those are tight. Those are too tight. Those are too tight. Is that a strawberry-shaped birthmark on your leg? Look at these legs. He's so big. He's such a big girl. You are such a big girl. Wish y'all can see that.
Probably don't have any light in here either. Right there. A little strawberry-shaped birthmark right there. You see that? That is so cute.
Alright, I don't know if that helps or if that makes everything worse.
Oh yeah, you can see it now. Huh. You can see it now, those chunky monkey legs. Chunky monkey legs, you. Oh, sorry, that was me. My fault. My bad. Let's try to put something on those legs, huh? These big pink pants. Oh, that shirt's not going to work unless you have something on underneath it. So, let me think. What else is going to work with this? What else is going to work with that? You know, I meant to get a short sleeve top, not a long sleeve. If it cuts out, thank you so much for watching, and we'll talk to you soon, guys. Thank you so much. We love you. Perfect little top to go with that.